I'm pretty proud of myself right now. I've been very fortunate for the past 3-4 years with Mara that I haven't really had to cook that much. You know, I could probably count on both hands in the last 4 years how many times I've cooked. Probably 10 times at home, you know. Over the road was a little different. I cooked in my truck, but nothing serious. And the barbecues don't really count because that's not really cooking. That's like having fun and burning stuff until it tastes good. But I went ahead and I brought my Ninja with me to the apartment. And today, before I left last night at 3 o'clock, it's now like 5 o'clock, my shift's over. But before I left, I threw some stuff in there. I know it doesn't look appetizing on the phone for some reason, but it's really good. It's potatoes, green beans, red potatoes, green beans, chicken, and something else. I don't know. This is a picture. All right, so that's the picture of it, of what it's supposed to look like. Mine looks a little different. Their picture doesn't look like there's supposed to be cheese in there. I was fighting myself about that. I was like, there should be cheese. The picture shows cheese, but apparently it doesn't. Or I just didn't read the recipe well. But a good money-saving tip, no matter what kind of driver you are, a home driver or a driver that is over the road or a driver that does the oil field, is, sorry. Oh my God, what am I doing? Is to make your own food. You know, you should make your own food, cook your own meal. You know, this, it costs us $10-$15 a meal to eat out. This probably cost me $6 to make. You know, maybe $7 or $8. But I got enough for two meals for me. Jim, one of the guys that's in the apartment with me, he's gonna have enough for two meals for him. At least two meals. Cause check it out. You know, here, for size comparison, look at my jug of sweet tea. You know, it's about as tall as a sweet tea thing, and it's almost full. So it's going to be great. It's going to be a lot of food. It's going to be great. We saved money, and I'm kind of proud of myself, guys. You need to be proud of me, too, because Mara has spoiled me. The woman's so amazing. I'm telling you. She has spoiled me. She's taking care of me. She cooks for me. She even said that she's going to send me back up here after this weekend with pre-made bags of slow cooker food that I can put in the freezer and then I can just put in there before I leave and I'm good to go. She's going to do that for me. So be jealous because I got a good girl. But I'm just excited. I just thought I'd make a video just about this because I'm that excited. I mean, hold on a second. Let's just dig in and see if we can. Of course, there's a bunch of guys here, so if you need silverware, it's not gonna be in the silverware drawer. It's gonna be in the dishwasher. Oh my gosh, these forks are like abnormally huge. Okay, let's see what we got. Is it supposed to be like this liquidy though? That's kind of weird to me. Oh, here's some chicken. They're really hot. Really hot. Huh. It tastes good. It's super liquidy though. What do I do? Did I do something wrong? Because the picture looked like it was more of like a, I don't know. Did I do something wrong? It's almost like a stew. Oh, I was really proud of myself inside. I'm messing with it. I don't care. It still looks like it's gonna taste good. Oh, I can use one of these. Yeah, it came out like a stew. That's strange. Let me see if I can figure this out. I'm gonna get off here. I'm gonna eat my food. I'll let you know how it is after I eat it. Adios.
It was good.
So it was good. It really was good, okay? But it's just so, check this out. Maybe you guys can tell me. I don't slow cook ever. So why is it so liquidy? I posted the recipe below. Somebody else should make this at home. Somebody that knows how to do it. So get one of your wives to do it. Or if you are a wife, get your husband to do it. And make it and see if it turns out the same way for you. Because maybe I did something wrong. I know that it said use chicken tenders. And instead of chicken tenders, I used sliced chicken breast. Because it was so much cheaper than chicken tenders. Chicken tenders are expensive, I guess, in the store. I would. Are they the same thing? I don't know. But this is cool. I don't ever do a video about me eating. But maybe I'll just do a video about food every day, too. That'd be great. I like food. Everybody likes food. So I've got to do in the slow cooker. Because I'm trying to do slow cooking meals. That way I don't waste so much time. But I've got a pork loin that I'm going to do. This is going to be easy because it's already done. I just throw it in there. I've got ribs. And then this is going to be like Italian... What was it? Italian beef hoagies with that and banana peppers and some Italian seasoning and stuff. And then I'm going to do barbecue chicken thighs. Oh my God. Oh, I'm going to be so hungry. I'm just kidding. At least I don't have to stay here. I do this at like 3:00 and then I go to work and then I get back here at like 3:00, 4:00, 5:00 in the morning and I eat it. So at least I don't have to stay here all day and smell it. That would be so hard. I don't think I could do it because it smells so good. And it was good. It's just watery. The bottom is. Maybe somebody could tell me why. Does anybody know why? I think this is definitely a fail on my part. I am not an expert slow cooker yet. But I hope to be soon. And really, one of you guys should do it. I may get Mara to do it. Maybe she could do it and she can make a video and see how it turns out first. But she's so good. Like, her cooking is amazing. And I miss it when I'm out here. I miss it so much. I'm going to have her cook it. But you should cook it too. And let me know. Let me know what it turns out for you. If it turns out the same. Because the picture, look at the picture again. It's right here. This picture really looks like it should be like cheesy or something, doesn't it? But the recipe's right here. And the recipe doesn't say anything about cheese. So, I don't know. There's a link in the description. You should make it and let me know what you think about it. I gotta go to bed. I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna go to bed. And then we'll talk tomorrow. Be sure to subscribe. Like the video. I don't know. Does liking the video even do anything? Everybody on YouTube says like and subscribe. Tell me what liking the video does. I know subscribe because you can get the notifications. But I don't know. Like the video then. Subscribe. Share it. Just don't share it with any trolls. Don't share it with any haters. We got a really good bunch of everybody that watches these videos. You guys are all like awesome. All I need is some hater or some troll in here. Oh well, we'll deal with that. Adios. Good night, morning. Have fun. Be safe. If you have any questions about anything, email me. I'm always here.